Temperatures dropping precipitously. Still very windy. I think the wind chill is going to put us down into certainly the teens, possibly into the single digits. The sleet has now switched back to snow. And the once clear road now, of course, is covered again, as well as the driveway. Of course, you can see that it's snowing pretty good, actually. Another couple inches. Old man winter is definitely making an appearance here. I think you can hear the sleet as well.